My name is Sanne Vliegenthart and I am the digital coordinator at Hotcue Books and Piccadilly Press. So I started watching YouTube in 2006 probably. I watched it for 2 years and then there were a couple of channels that I was really interested in that I thought, I wish I could do this, I wish I could be part of it. And so that's why I started making my own videos and it very quickly became my main hobby. I think if you're talking about something that you're really passionate about and that you love and that you won't get sick of, then you can keep going for a very long time and people will see that you're doing something that you love. A couple of months ago I hit 100,000 subscribers, which is a nice landmark because then you get a silver play button from YouTube that's framed. I didn't really have a strategy because I mostly just wanted to be part of the community. That was the main part. I didn't care about how many views I got. But then when it sort of starts growing, you see what does well on your channel and you go, oh, people really like this. I enjoy making it. I'll do some more of that. And then as you go along, you sort of see what works and what doesn't. I grew up in the Netherlands and I moved to London 2.5 years ago. I was unemployed for a very, very long time, quite a few months. I was doing internships and at some point I did a review of a book called A World Between Us for Hotcue Books. And that's why I sort of kept in touch with them. I started following their Twitter feed and I had a really nice interaction with them. And then about 2 months later, I think, I saw they had a job opening for digital coordinator. And I just thought, this is a perfect fit. I really want to get this job. I've always loved books, I've always loved reading, and I always sort of knew that I wanted to work in publishing, wasn't quite sure which role, and meanwhile I'd been running my YouTube channel, and when I started interning in publishing I realized that social media was something that was a really great match between my hobby and my interest for a job. And when this job opportunity came up, they said they want someone who can work with video and who's creative, and I thought, right, this is the time to do it. So I think I'm a lot better at talking than I am at writing, so I sort of wrote down some notes and then I just sat down and talked to the camera about everything I'd done. So basically my cover letter came in the shape of a video and I think they really liked that. I think if you're going for jobs that you know are sort of right for you and they know that you know that they're the things that you're passionate about and that you're good at, then there's not really a reason to doubt yourself because you know that you would do well at that job. One of the most important things is sort of to have the resilience and keep going and keep doing what you're doing. Have faith in that what you're doing is the right thing, because if it kind of comes from your passion for something, then it's the right thing to keep doing.